Well, for one thing, space, I'm not tripping over students anymore. In adult ed, we have sometimes to 40 to 50 students in a class, and in my case, the average 29 to 35. It was getting very hard to maneuver in a classroom just in rows. I feel this way I'm able to access all the students, get right beside them, and actually point out and work with them one-on-one in a much easier way. That's the biggest change I've noticed.